Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Custom Zombies map. This time I got another challenge map for you guys to check out. It's called Tema. It's pretty cool. It's like this floating fortress of just wooden planks up in the sky with a bunch of crows flying around it. And Nazi flags all over the place. Yeah, I would advise everyone to give these sweet maps a try. This one's a bit more challenging than a few of the other ones that I've done if you're looking for more of one of those challenge maps that I was talking about. Let's see. I don't know if you can fall off this level, but let's not test it yet. Oh wow, what a treat. Oh, and we got timed gameplay. So yeah, the zombies don't stop here ever. Not in this universe. Let's go upstairs though. See what we got. Okay, so oh, I'm gonna have to watch out for those spawns. Those can get really bad at times. By the looks of it. But we got speed cola now, so we should be pretty good. Whoa, he was like full out sprinter style at me. That was crazy, man. Then we got stamina up there. Did I miss something down there? Oh, quick revive. But was that really missed or purposely avoided? Purposely avoided. Oh man, I gotta get another gun. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. Yeah, I don't like that being the death machine gun. Just because it has a reload on it, too. Maybe if it was like unlimited ammo. But nah, man. That ain't what's going on there at all. It is starting to get a bit crazy with the zombie spawns too. Okay. So let's keep moving up our crow tower or whatever it is. Okay, up to the next level. We got Deadshot Daiquiri. Yeah, this perk has the coolest song out of all of them, honestly. We still got no Juggernaut though. That's kind of the astonishing part. Okay, next level. Let's see if we got Juggernaut here or not. Okay. I have no idea what's up with that audio. And Deadshot Daiquiri's audio coming all the way up here. It's like lagged audio or something. That's also the problem with the death machine. There is because you can't use your other stuff. Soon. Okay. There we go. Okay, time to move up. And do we have our replacement? Oh, we do. STG. It's my favorites, but not some other streamers. I don't know why, this gun is amazing. I'm not dying today. Not to these merciless crows either. I wonder if it does save you though, if you jump off the edge though. I just don't want to find out right now, honestly. Otherwise, I would totally be down for it, but it's just got too much risk associated. Oh, okay. More of them there. Oh, it's another mystery box spawn. Yep, it's those spawns. Because they come out of the ground at times, man. Whoa, okay. Double points. Alrighty. So what do we have up here? We got Wonder Fizz. Got another beautiful gun. I have no idea what that thing is, but it is obviously not important. Wonderwalk. Wow. Those shots are completely off from where I'm aiming. That's what's going on there, man. Because, yeah, my Last shot. Got off. Call of Duty has to lie to me, man. No! Oh, man! You can die! That's scary. That's scary shit, dude. Oh, man. So that means if you do fall, you will die. Wow. Okay. Unless, I guess, you find PhD, but what are the... what's the likeliness of that at the moment? Now they're not friends. Just giving me all these max ammos. Not making me have to buy new guns. It's great. COD God's got my back, man. 50k to escape this grow land. Not bad. 40. Okay, pack one. I wonder, does the nuke speed up the zombie spawn? I think it will, because it'll kill more of them. Nah. Hammer. We got our slog hammer now. Okay, there we go. Yeah, because I'm gonna need 50k to escape this map. That's gonna be a while away. Well, I don't know. Is it really? Okay. Whoa. And I get a useless perk at. Oh, that's lovely. Let's work our way down. I guess. Because we're not getting those Wonder Pistolas at all. Not in a million years. Or just the way the zombies come at you. Okay, we got a juggernaut here. Ah, double tap here. Dead shot. The waste of a perk that we got from our Wonder Fizz. Ah, stamina. Okay. That's a useful perk in this circumstance, actually. Not bad. That's a find and a half. Yeah, that's a good one that I got there. Okay. So yeah, I don't think there's any more zombies here. Well, any more perks that I missed other than quick revive. Cause yeah, dude. I went all the way down through Crowhaven. This one is a little bit more challenging than other tower maps that I've done before. There is some tower maps which are pretty easy, but this is definitely a bit harder. You can run through this without perks, I don't feel. Well, maybe. Who knows? They're all the way down there. Okay, so I guess I got my time to get my perks. Cause they're gonna take forever. We got who's who. Waste of a perk. Widow's wine. Teddy bear. Nice. Where? Oh, the other side. No? Wait, there, I don't think there is another Wonder Fizz here. I don't think there can be anywhere else. Okay, I just got unlucky on that one. Whoa! Oh, man. I almost just killed myself. Yeah, I still need PhD. That's right. That's what I need. So I don't accidentally kill myself. Dude, on this giant tower. Here we go. Wow. Okay, we got electric cherry. And then what else do we got? We got quick revive. Oh. And we got a lot of zombies. Yeah. Okay. So we finally got our PhD like we wanted. Finally. Thank God. If we fall and die, that'll all be for nothing then. Oh man. So yeah. Let's try seeing if we have any more perks. I don't think so, but never know with these maps. They get pretty creative at times. Then it's on 50k. Is at another location, but you let me drink all my sodas. Give me a second to revive. Whoa, man. Oh. Whoa. I had a mini heart attack. Okay. I'm not going for a second quick revive. Whoa, man. Okay, that was crazy. I should have a horde somewhere. Oh, okay, they're there. It's just pretty hard to see them sometimes with how dark this map is. The skybox is amazing though. As if I almost fell. Ooh. That could have been so bad. I wonder if it even spawns you onto the level or you just die if you just fall off. I knew that without PhD you took damage. Okay. So we got nothing else from that. Okay. Last radius is like, pretty crazy anyways. Fry minions, fry. We don't stand a chance here. About halfway there, though. It's like a symphony. Spawning a bit more crazy now. We're still gonna keep being so weak. This is not good for fun. There we go. Yeah, turned is good, but it's not good for points. Because the zombie that kills all of them does not give you points. They take a lot of shots to the head. Wow. It's kind of insane. But they're all just chilling to the vulture's aid, really? At round 26? Whatcha? Mm-hmm. they starting to take two shots from this thing? No. Some of them are lucky. What about this? That's still a... Nah, it's questionable if it's still a one shot or not. Round 28 in 25 minutes, okay. Kind of nut bar here in a little. You would at least hope. But you can never tell anymore with these maps. Tema. Hopefully you guys do check this map out and the store there. The map link will be in the description as always. And I do always advise you guys to check these maps out because they are really great projects made by independent content creators. So I advise you all to support them. I just like to give you the awareness of these maps. Well, I hope you like, comment, and subscribe, and enjoyed watching this quest, and check out the map for yourself. Peace out! Double points!